Okay, okay. Yeah. And we live tonight. Second, nah, I seen pain. I felt the losses. Attended funerals and seen coffins. 21 years old, an angel was lost here. Wings clipped by the grip of 80 milligrams. Sniffs of Oxycontin every day through the nostrils. Never went away, never does it stop there. Death a line or two away and a couple tall cans. Cause you never know when God is gonna call, man. Precious, what we all share. I said peace at 5:30. The next time that I saw him was in the hands of the pallbearer. What if I would've never gone and dropped him off there? Blaming myself in hysterics, screaming it's not fair. 21 years old with the book of rhymes he was gonna recite to the globe. Only thing that numbed the pain besides that shit in his nose. He was gonna quit tomorrow, we're all gonna quit tomorrow. This get us through the weekend. And then Monday follows, then it's Wednesday, then it's fuck it. I'm already feeling hollow, might as well go crack a ceiling. Might as well go chug a bottle, might as well go pop a pill. And go in band, take that problem and escape this world. Vacate this world, cause I hate myself. No praying's gonna cure this pain.
Doctor, please give me a dose of the American dream. Put down the pen and look in my eyes. We're in the waiting room and something ain't right. All this is on you. Were overprescribed
for me and Kev. You end up in jail, institutions are dead. And with our lives, we play Russian roulette. And try to find a life where we could be content. Cause for us, we just trying to minimize the fear of being alive. And now my little brother is in the sky. From a pill that a doctor prescribed, that a drug dealing billion-dollar industry supplied. That the cops never go in profile at night. Yeah, the orange plastic with the white top they sell to you. Has us looking for the answers in that instead of you. Quick fix, whatever do. We just go neglect the truth because a doctor with the license played God and said it's cool. Played God and said it's cool. But me, I don't blame Kev or his mind freebasing while pregnant with them. I blame the pharmacy companies and country that spends trillions fighting a war they supplying themselves. Politicians and business in jail. Public defenders and judges who fail. Look at Kevin, look at Kevin. Now he's wrapped in plastic. First dealer was his mom's medicine cabinet. Got anxiety, better go and give him a Xanax. Focus, give him Adderall. Sleep, give him Ambien. Till he's walking around the city looking like a mannequin. Ups and downs shifted by prescriptions you're handing him. So America, is it really worth it? I'm asking you.
Doctor, please give me a dose of the American dream. Put down the pen and look in my eyes. We're in the waiting room and something ain't right. All this is on you. We're overprescribed. Doctor, your medicine and your methods can't cure my disease without killing me. You're killing me. You're killing me. Killing me, you're killing me. Doctor, your medicine and your methods can't cure my disease without killing me. You're killing me, you're killing me, you're killing me, you're killing me. You're killing me.